Time calculation. To know the timing of different countries, one has to calculate. The whole calculation process is known as time calculation. एक देश में कितने बजे होंगे उसको पता करने की विधि को हम टाइम कैलकुलेशन कहते हैं. What do you mean if minus sign is given in front of any country's GMT time? Whenever any country's GMT is having minus sign, it means that country's time is behind GMT. जब भी किसी देश के GMT के साथ minus sign हो, तो उसका मतलब है वो देश GMT से पीछे है. What do you mean if plus sign is given in front of any country's GMT time? Whenever any country's GMT timing is having plus sign, it means that country's time is ahead of GMT. जब भी किसी देश के GMT के साथ plus sign हो, तो उसका मतलब है वो देश GMT से आगे है. By which formula one can find out time difference? If two countries' GMT time is given in plus, then one has to minus it. जब दो देशों के GMT time plus में दे रखे हैं, तो minus कीजिए. For example, like this. If both the cities are given plus sign, then always minus it. If two countries' GMT time is given in the minus, then minus it. जब दो देशों के GMT time minus में दे रखे, तब भी minus कीजिए. Like this, when one city is having the minus sign, second city is also having the minus sign, then minus it. If one country's GMT timing is given in plus and the other country's GMT timing is given in the minus, then always plus it. जब एक देश के GMT समय plus में दे रखा है और दूसरे देश का GMT समय minus में दे रखा है, तो plus कीजिए. Plus, minus, plus. If one country's GMT timing is given in the minus and other country's GMT timing is given in plus, then one has to plus it. जब एक देश का GMT समय माइनस में दे रखा है और दूसरे देश का GMT समय प्लस में दे रखा है, तो प्लस कीजिए. माइनस, प्लस, प्लस. We have to use this formula to find out the time difference. By which formula one can find out local time? When left hand side time is given and you want to find out the right hand side time, always plus it. When left hand side time is given and you have to find out right hand side time, always plus it. And when right hand side time is given and you have to find out left hand side time, always minus it. Now here we have to understand what is left and what is right. Now I'll make you understand this when I'll solve the questions. अब हमें यहाँ ये समझना होगा कि इसमें left क्या है और right क्या है. तो मैं अभी क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करता हूं, एक्सरसाइज सॉल्व करता हूं, उससे आपको पता लग जाएगा कि व्हाट इज लेफ्ट एंड राइट. Very first question, calculate the local time in Harare, Zimbabwe if the time in Thimphu, Bhutan is 3:50 October 27. Now, means Thimphu, Bhutan ka time de rakha hai aur hame Harare, Zimbabwe ka time nikalna hai. Now, we have this question, Thimphu QJC, Thimphu's code is QJC and timing is 3:50 and the date is 27th October and we have to find out Harare, Zimbabwe. Means Thimphu Bhutan ka time de rakha hai aur hame Harare, Zimbabwe ka time nikalna hai. So first we have to find out the GMT timing of both the cities. Sabse pehle hume GMT time find out karna padega dono cities ka. Now here this is international time calculator table. In this table all the countries are given in the alphabetical order. In mein sari countries ke GMT timings alphabetical orders mein de rakhe hote hain. The very first is Thimphu Bhutan is plus 6. First we'll find out the GMT time. Thimphu Bhutan's GMT timing is plus 5 plus 6 and Harare is in Zimbabwe. Now Zimbabwe's GMT timing is plus 2. Next step is we'll find out the time difference. Now for the time difference, here both the cities are having the plus sign, dono cities mein plus sign hai. The formula says always minus it, then the time difference will be 4 hours. Next is we'll find out the local time. Now for the local, to find out the local time, we have plus 6 and plus 2 and the time difference is 4 hours. Now here we have 3:50 and the time difference is 4. Now here we have to determine, yahan hame ye determine karna hoga ki 3:50 mein se 4 ghante plus karne hain ya minus karne. So to find out this, we'll draw the line like this. Let's say this is our world. Now this is GMT 0 degree. This one is plus time zone. This one is minus time zone. Now both the cities are having the plus. That means plus 2 is somewhere here. And the second one is plus 6 somewhere here. Now this one is my left and this one is right. Ye mera left hai, ye mera right hai. Plus 2 is Harare. Harare we have to find out, question mark. And the plus 6 is Thimphu Bhutan. Thimphu Bhutan we are already having. In this particular question we have right hand side time is given and we have to find out left hand side time always. And the formula says when right is given, left hand find out karna hai, to always minus it. So agar hum 3:50 mein 4 hours minus karenge, we'll get the answer. Now here we cannot use the calculator. Hum yahan pe calculator nahi use kar sakte because ye figures nahi hai, ye timings hai. And timings mein 60 minute ke baad next ghanta shuru ho jata hai. And in the case of hours, here in this industry we use only the 24 clock time. 24 clock time means 12 ke baad 13. We never ever call it as 1 o'clock. We always call it 12 ke baad 13. So hum 3:50 mein 4 hours minus karenge, ye raha 3:50. For to calculate we'll use this table. 3:50 mein minus karenge 4 hours, 1 2 3 4, the answer will be 23:50. Jab hum when we are using this table for the calculation purpose, to my plus karte vakt niche count karenge aur minus karte vakt upar count karenge. Aur agar aapne table ko yahan se ऊपर से क्रॉस कर लिया तो प्रीवियस डे आएगा और अगर टेबल को काउंट करते करते नीचे काउंट किया तो नेक्स्ट डे आएगा. सो नाउ 3:50 में 4 आवर्स माइनस करना है. दिस इज 3:50 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer will be 2350 and the date will be 26 October. Because we crossed the table from upper se table cross kiya, the date will be 26 October. 2350, 26 October, the answer. Calculate the local time in Barranquilla, Colombia if the time in Montevideo, Uruguay is 1:15 October 4th. यहाँ पे हमें Montevideo, Uruguay का time दे रखा है और हमें निकालना है Barranquilla, Colombia का. So we'll write down the question. सबसे पहले हम question को लिख लेते हैं. Montevideo is 1:15. And date है 4th October and निकालना है Barranquilla, Colombia. Montevideo में 1:15 4th October है, so we have to find out the timing of Barranquilla, Colombia. The very first step is we'll find out the GMT timing of both the cities. To find out GMT timing of both the cities, we'll refer to this international time calculator table. Very first is Montevideo, Uruguay. Uruguay is -3. And the second one is Barranquilla. Barranquilla is in Colombia. And Colombia is -5. Now here both the cities are having the minus sign, and when both the cities are having the minus sign, what the formula says? Plus, plus, minus, 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 minus. One city is having plus sign, one city is having minus sign. Always plus it, minus, plus, plus. This is the formula which we have to use to find out the time difference. Now here both the cities are having the minus sign. Dono cities mein minus sign hai. What this formula says, when both the cities are having the minus sign, then always minus it. The time difference will be two hours. Now the third step is we'll find out the local time. Now we have 1:15 and the time difference is 2 hours. Hamare paas 1:15 hai aur 2 ghante ka time difference hai. Now here we have to determine whether we'll plus it or minus it. Ab hame yahan ye determine karna padega ki 1:15 mein hame 2 ghanta minus karna hai, plus karna hai. So we'll draw the line like this. Let's say we'll assume that this is our world. This is 0 degree. This one is from plus minus. Now here both the cities are having the minus sign. Dono cities ke minus mein sign hai. So minus is somewhere here. Let's say -3 is somewhere here. And -5 is somewhere here. Now ye -5 mere left mein hai. Aur ye mere right mein hai. This one is my left. This one is my right. Now we have to find out what we are having and what we have to find out. Now -5 kiska hai? -5 Barranquilla ka hai. Barranquilla we have to find out. Question mark, and then -3 is Montevideo, and Montevideo we are already having. Now here we have right hand side time is given, and we have to find out left hand side time. When right hand side time is given and we have to find out left hand side time, always minus it. So 1:15 mein agar hum 2 ghante minus karenge, we'll get the answer. So now we'll use this table for our calculation. Hum is table ko use karenge apni calculation ke liye. Plus karte wagat niche count karenge, minus karte wagat upar count karenge. So now here 1:15 mein 2 ghanta hai. So 1:15 mein this is 1:15. So 1 and 2. The answer is 23 15. And the date will be 3rd October. Calculate the local time in Port Moresby, Papua New Guinea if the time in Luanda, Angola is 9:25 March 15. यहाँ पे Luanda, Angola का time दे रखा है, that is 9:25, and we have to find out Port Moresby. Port Moresby is in Papua New Guinea. So पहले सबसे पहले हम Luanda. Luanda का time है 9:25 and date is 15 March. एंड हमें फाइंड आउट करना है पोर्ट मोरेसबी. नाउ लुआंडा का टाइम दे रखा है 9:25 15 मार्च एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट पोर्ट मोरेसबी. वेरी फर्स्ट स्टेप इज विल फाइंड आउट द जीएमटी ऑफ बोथ द सिटीज. फॉर दिस वी हैव टू रिफर टू इंटरनेशनल टाइम कैलकुलेटर टेबल. नाउ वी हैव दिस टेबल. Luanda, Angola. Angola's GMT time is plus 1. And Port Moresby is in Papua New Guinea. And Papua New Guinea's GMT time is plus 10. Next step, we'll find out the time difference. And what this formula says, when both the cities are having the plus and always minus it. So, the time difference will be 9 hours. Now the third step is we'll find out the local time. In this we have 9:25 and 9 hours difference. 9:25 and 9 hours difference. यहाँ पे हमें ये determine करना पड़ेगा कि 9:25 में 9 hours plus करना है या minus करना है. So we'll draw the line like this. Let's say this is our world. ये GMT है 0 degree. This one is plus zone, minus zone. Now यहाँ दोनों timing जो है plus zone से हैं. Here the plus 1 is somewhere here. Plus 10 is somewhere here. Now ये मेरा left है, ये मेरा right है. Now plus 1 is Luanda. Luanda we are already having. And plus 10 is Port Moresby. We have to find out. Question mark. Now इसमें left दे रखा है, right find out करना है. And what that formula says, when left is given, right find out करना है, always plus it. तो 9:25 में अगर 9 hours हम plus करेंगे, we'll get the answer. Now this is 9:25, ये रहा 9:25, plus करते वक्त, what this table says, count करो नीचे को. 9:25, 9 hours plus करना है. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The answer will be 18:25. And the date will be remain same. Date same ही रहेगा क्योंकि हमने इस table को नीचे से या ऊपर से cross नहीं किया है. तो 9:25 में 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The answer will be 18:25 and date will be 15 March. March. Calculate the local time in Honolulu, USA. This is Honolulu is in Hawaiian Island. If the time in Pyongyang, if Pyongyang is in North Korea and the timing is 9:30 August 15. Now first we'll write down the question. Agar प्योंगयांग में 9:30 15 अगस्त है तो उस टाइम होनोलुलु यूएसए में क्या टाइम होगा. नाउ फर्स्ट विल राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन. प्योंगयांग FNJ 9:30 15th अगस्त एंड होनोलुलु वी हैव टू फाइंड. यहाँ प्योंगयांग का टाइम दे रखा है एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट होनोलुलु टाइमिंग. देन द वेरी फर्स्ट स्टेप इज विल फाइंड आउट द GMT टाइमिंग. For the to find out the GMT time, we will refer to International Time Calculator table. Now we have this table. Very first is Pyongyang. Pyongyang is in North Korea. This is Korea Democratic People's Republic of, and the GMT timing is +9. Next is USA. USA is further divided into different time zones. Now this Honolulu is in Hawaiian Islands, and the Hawaiian Islands GMT timing is -10. Now we'll find out the time difference. To find out the time difference, we'll use this formula. Now here we are having, one city is having plus sign and the second city is having minus sign. Ek city mein plus sign hai, ek city mein minus sign hai. What this formula says, when one city is having plus, minus, then always plus hai. Then the time difference will be 19 hours. Next step is we'll find out the local time. Now here we have 9:30 and 19 hours difference. 9:30 में हमें 19 hours plus करना है या minus करना है ये find out करने के लिए we'll draw the line like this. We'll assume this is our world, plus degree, plus zone, minus zone. Now here very first city is from plus zone. यहाँ पहली city जो है वो plus zone से है and plus zone is somewhere, plus 9 is somewhere here let's say. And the second city is -10. -10 is let's say somewhere here. ये मेरा left है, ये मेरा right है. Now we have to find out what we are having and what we have to find out. So -10 hai Honolulu ka, Honolulu we have to find out, question mark. And +9 is Pyongyang. Pyongyang we are already having. Now yaha right de rakha hai, left find out karna hai. Then the what the formula says, what the when right is given and we have to find out left, always minus it. So 9:30 mein will if we'll subtract 19 hours, we'll get the answer. 9:30 mein agar 19 hours minus karenge, we'll get the answer. For this, we'll use this table. 9:30, here 9:30. Minus karenge, to upper count karenge. 9:30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 16, 16, 17, 18, 19. Answer will be 14:30. And the date, हमने ऊपर से table cross किया, then the date will be 14th August. Calculate the local time in Almaty, Kazakhstan if the time in Lilongwe, Malawi is 12:45, May 11. यहाँ पे Lilongwe, Malawi का time दे रखा, that is 12:45, May 11, and we have to find out Almaty, Kazakhstan. So first we'll write down the question. Malawi. Malawi का timing है 12:45. And 11th May and Almaty, we have to find out Almaty timing. Mean. Very first step is we'll find out the GMT of both the cities. For this, we have to refer to international time calculator table. Now here, Almaty is in Malawi. First, we have to find out Malawi. Malawi plus 2. And Almaty is in Kazakhstan. Now here for the Kazakhstan, we have standard clock time as well as the daylight saving time. Both the timings are given. यहाँ पे कजाकिस्तान के लिए हमारे पास स्टैंडर्ड क्लॉक टाइम भी है और डे लाइट सेविंग टाइम भी है. सो विल कंसिडर दिस डेट. तो नाउ हावर डेट इज 11th मई. ये डे लाइट सेविंग टाइम आपने कब से कब तक लेना है? व्हेन यू आर ट्रैवलिंग बिटवीन 27th मार्च एंड 24th सितंबर. और आवर पैसेंजर इज ट्रैवलिंग ऑन 11th मई, देन ऑब्वियसली वी हैव टू कंसिडर द डे लाइट सेविंग टाइम फॉर आवर कैलकुलेशन. Then the plus 6. Next step is we'll find out the time difference. Time difference mein both the cities are having the plus sign. Dono cities mein plus sign hai. So what the formula says? Minus it. The time difference will be 4 hours. Next step is local time. And to find out the local time, we have 12:45 and 4 hours. Yeah, 12:45 mein 4 hours we have to determine ki plus karenge ya minus karenge. So we'll draw the line like this. 0 degree GMT plus zone minus zone. Now here very first is plus 2. Plus 2 is somewhere here. And the second one is plus 6. Plus 6 is somewhere here. Now ये मेरा left है, ये मेरा right है. Now we have to find out what we are having and what we have to find out. तो plus 2 किसका है? Malawi. And Malawi we are already having. And plus 6 is Almaty. Almaty we have to find out. Now in this question we have left is given and we have to find out right term, right hand side time. What the formula says, when left is given, right find out karna always plus it. So 12:45 mein 4 hours plus karenge, we'll get the answer. Now for the calculation purpose, we'll use this table. 12:45 mein 4 hours, 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer will be 16:45 and the date will be 11th May only. Because we haven't crossed the table. So date will be remain same, date same hi rahegi and the answer will be 16:45 11th May. 16:45 11th May.